60 seconds of information at continentalnewsshow.com. In Washington, D.C., President Donald Trump on Sunday urged Republican senators to force a simple majority vote to end the partial federal government shutdown, a situation for which he again blamed Democratic lawmakers. He praised Republicans for fighting military and safety at the border. In Cuba, Spanish Justice Minister Rafael Catala arrived on the weekend, and this week he will pursue an agenda designed to reinforce judicial cooperation between the two nations to facilitate civil law. Catala said that there are some 150,000 Cubans holding Spanish passports, thanks to the law of the historical memory. On Sunday, Pope Francis has celebrated an open mass for more than a million people in the Peruvian capital, Lima, at the end of his South American tour. An estimated 1.3 million people attended the mass at the Palmas Air Base in Lima. For more information, visit continentalnewsshow.com.